is me. Hello, as you see, I'm in the Ireland. The grass is green. And you know the reason? I thought about it. And I think that if you go to another country, that it's always nice to adapt to the people, to try to speak the language, to eat their food, to do what they do, you know? I think it's a way of showing respect to others, and that's what I do, you know? I show respect to others, and I think this is always a nice way of living, because if I go to another country, the people are very friendly. If you are actually open and try to adapt, then they show you their homes sometimes. They allow you to see their car. Yesterday, for example, I spoke the Irish language and there was a nice guy. He had a motor running in his van. And I was wondering, so I walked over and then he was very friendly because I asked, you know, why is the motor running? And then he opened his car and he showed me and my cameraman, he showed us the whole vehicle. And this was so nice. And then we really got to talk and we got in touch with him. And today even in the morning, he walked over to our camper van and he said, well, how are you guys? And this is a nice place you could go to. And he gave us some tips. So he was very friendly and open. So I think this is always a good way to be open with the people and to adapt to what they have and what they speak and what they like to do. So this was me. This is a nice green grass lawn and I will see you.